And ahead of Karnataka polls, tomorrow, Section 144 has now been imposed in Bengaluru. Bengaluru police has passed prohibitory orders under Section 144. And these orders are going to last in the city in Bengaluru until 6 p.m. on Sunday. Not just Bengaluru, in fact, security has been tightened across states as it goes to polls tomorrow. We understand that security has in fact beefed up across the state of Karnataka as it's all set to go to polls tomorrow. 585 companies of central forces have been deployed. Over 82,000 home guards have also been deployed. Massive security in place as just hours to go for the polls to begin. Section 144 has been imposed in Bengaluru city as well, as the police has passed prohibitory orders under Section 144, which is going to last till 6 p.m. on Sunday evening. In fact, if we give a detailed account of what kind of security arrangements have been put in place, 585 companies of central forces are going to be present all across the state. Over 22,000 home guards of Karnataka have also been deployed, and the total police personnel could be over 82,000, excluding central forces that are going to be deployed from here on. Shreeja joining us now with further inputs. Over to you, Shreeja.
Well, of course, already the Section 144 has also been imposed. This is across Bengaluru, and also at some of the vantage points that we are given to understand, going by the DGC's press, stated, of course, mentioned by saying that how at least about 585 companies of central forces will be present in Karnataka. This is in the view of the elections, and then you're also going to see a total police personnel deployment of at least 82,157. Now, they will be deployed at various checkpoints as well to keep an eye on any untoward incidents. This is excluding central forces that we are talking about. Then you're also having 97,405 licensed weapon which has been deposited. And also right now what we're given to understand is that 7,500 home guards from the neighboring states have also been called in fact, for the deployment. So this is in the view of Karnataka elections. We are seeing a serious deployment, and also that apart, we're also talking about 20% of the booths have been declared sensitive, where we are going to see police deployment, where we can expect some sort of clash. Now, these are the points where they're calling it very sensitive, and law and order situation has been under control to ensure that smooth movement of vehicles and also the election voting as far as people are concerned. No communal violence will be reported is what the DGP is confirming to us. But however, another 166 crore in cash and other election-related materials have also been seized. This is all in view of Karnataka election. That apart, we understand the Bengaluru Police Commissioner T. Sunil Kumar has also passed a prohibitory order. This is under Section 144, which will last in the city. This is as far as Bengaluru is concerned, until about 6 p.m. on Sunday evening.
All right. Shreeja, we'll have to leave it at that. Many thanks for joining in and getting us the latest there.